This is BBC News. We're interrupting our schedules for the following announcement. Buckingham Palace.